March 2014. Whereas the late Brother William Hunter was the father of Brothers Joe Brown, Robert Brown, Michael Brown, and Juanita Brown Brew, and the grandfather of Brother Carol Hunter and Sister Delisa Hunter, who are members of the St. Luke Missionary Baptist Church, Pratt City. Therefore, be it resolved that we, the members of St. Luke Missionary Baptist Church, Pratt City, hereby extend our deepest sympathy and prayers for comfort and guidance to the family of the late William Thomas Hunter and to his host of relatives and friends in and outside of the Birmingham, Jefferson County area in their time of bereavement. Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints. Whether we live, we are the Lord's. Whether we die, we are the Lord's. Whether we live, therefore, or die, we are the Lord's precious in his sight. And this is from Pastor Garinthian L. Harris, St. Luke Missionary Baptist Church, Pratt City.
This is a wonderful family.
Yes.
I live with the parents. I don't really know too much about the cheer, but I grew up, I was around the parents.
Mm-hmm.
Their mother and I was in the same lodge. Beautiful, beautiful people. They cannot help, they're not putting on, it come natural.
All right.
Good.
It just come natural. And like I said, what I'm saying is mostly based on the parents. But I do know, if we had many families like this, if what a time we had. Those old people took time to raise their kids. Nowadays, you can't call and say anything.
Tonight.
Yes, sir.
And to my fellow
commentators of Calvary. To his family. Greetings. In the name of Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Who doeth all things.
Yes, sir.
Well.
Yes, sir. You are right, sir.
Thank God.
Thank God.
I thank God that he sent Brother Uncle Sam. My way.
All right, sir.
77, really, when I first preached here.
All right, sir.
I met him. He just looked at me and spoke, kept moving. And then I came to be pastor. He spoke and talked. Always words of wisdom.
All right, sir.
Amen.
Yes.
I guess because I've told him in his lifetime as we talked that he was 2 days older than I. Amen. But I want to tell him, Brother Hunter, I'm on my way. So go on and y'all celebrate up there. But one thing don't you do, don't cry till I get back.
I got all y'all at the same time.
You should have got it too.
Yeah.
Get up.
What was that?
Anyway, I'm going
on. Okay. Y'all do the vein out of
What's up,
Keith?
Cousin Keith.
All right.
Who you don't know.
I know. We got to get to know each other.
Okay.
Look, man, I am very
upset with you, but I still love you.
Hey, come here. Oh, Monty. Key Monty. Hey, new Monty.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Come here.
All right.
Y'all, you should have been in the middle. The boy don't live but 20 minutes away, as they say.
You know what y'all don't be telling nobody?
Right here?
Yeah.
All right. What's up, cuz? Oh, okay. Matter of fact, when I was over Uncle John's over there, I was hearing about cousins in Detroit and all kind of places. I was like, man. Oh, okay.
That's it. Your aunt Celestine's.
Oh, okay.
Shelly and Chedra over there in the blue.
Wow.
Yeah, wow.
You're gonna whoop together.
I know. We was talking on the phone. Right now.
So they were saying he looks like, Imani looks like my Uncle Kenny. You seen a picture?
No. Maybe. I don't know.
Is it one around?
Not one. No, I haven't seen one. Not recently. A one when he was way young.
Yeah, so. Right.
I'm kidding.
Oh,
yeah, get one of
them.
It's recording.
Yeah.
Hi, it's nice to see you. So, how'd you get
there? It's 29 frames in a second anyway, so 29 pictures in 1 second. So it records it in pictures and in video.
Oh. I was like, he ain't gonna be there in a second.
What you talking about over there, big guy?
he hit that curve.
What part of Georgia you live in?
Conyers. Conyers. East, like when you go out of here and go east, I'm east of Atlanta on 20 east. You go like maybe about, I'm like 30 minutes from downtown Atlanta East.
Years and years ago, when I first started working, I worked in Covington.
Yeah, I'm always over there. I got a business in Covington.
Yeah.
I'm a cinematographer. I do film, TV shows, and also got an appliance business in Covington. There's a lot of Jamaicans over there. I be working with Jamaicans and stuff.
So where you get your video skills from? England?
Yeah, you know?
When I first heard you did the video stuff, I was like, my dad did that stuff.
Yeah.
We just the whole 100 times are just...
It is. Yeah, matter of fact, I used to...
Like y'all were in the van.
Yeah. How school?
You too, you brought them there?
Yeah, no.
I don't know.
Oh my God. That's the man right there. I ain't seen him.
This girl's
been
going
man, probably 70.
It's
kind of wild.
What happened?
The last time I saw you.
When?
Probably the 70s.
Oh. Yeah. I was telling him I was trying to remember what house he was staying in the last time I saw your sister.
Yeah.
Because I think, like me, she had long hair at that time.
Good hair.
Well, I think they had weave out at the time, so Hattie was, I remember somebody
they
was long
hair. They probably had it, we just didn't know about it.
Huh?
Well, they didn't do weave back then.
It was the Jerry Girl,
Afro.
They wasn't doing it for me.
I know, the first time I heard about a wig.
Yeah. Go to Chick-fil-A. Give us a chance to earn your business. Your feet will thank you.
Yeah. Stand back.
Oh, the new thing popping. Yo. Got your girl over here in the corner, dancing jockey.
Come on.
All you gotta do is put your hands up and rock. Don't be scared, little mama just got ya. Now they can phone call. Who was the man with the camera? I was alone. Name it what we called it, but y'all guys are here solely while we riding. I see where they be digging in. Little mama say she digging. Let me see like the way y'all jig on the beat. Jig on the beat.
Oh, thank
you. No, go ahead, I'll wait.
Wait a minute. Don't make no face.
He's taking a picture too.
Who? Okay, y'all ready?
Sing it now.
Okay, look, fat cake. Say hey. Say hey, cousin. I think I saw him 35 years ago. I'm only 34, so it'll probably be. Tell him let it be another 35 years.
I know, a long time.
I know, right?
Monica Lynn. Yep. Hand me my bag right there.
When was that last time? I know I said something like this.
Thank you, sir,
you said all the way down to Jacksonville.